Hallo, Boys and Girls, in HO Scale, Slotka und Rensetland. This is Dr. Stunde yet with another exciting episode. Today, we have, kind of like the last one we make, we have all of these intersections. We have 1, 2, 3 intersections. They are 9 inches by 9 inches. Yeah? And then we have the 6 inch to make them go together. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of the 6 inch, yeah? Over here we have a 15 inch and underneath we have the 15 inch. And then around the corner we have a 9 inch and then also a 9 inch here. Then I experimented with different size of track to give you an idea. Here's a 15 inch, here's the 9 inch terminal track. We have a 6 inch here, a 9 inch and another 6 inch, yeah? Then we have a 7, a 7, a 9, and a 9. 7, 7, 9, and 9. So, how this will work is similar to the other one. We'll power it up, and I will show you. My Wunderliebchen assistant will also drive the other cars. A lot of fun you will have, yeah?
Yeah.
So this is the same as the other one we make, but we make a smaller turn, and when you get to the outside, it brings you around, so you have a place to go really fast, yeah?
Yeah.
So as you can see, it's quite exciting. You have all of these intersections to go through and challenge your opponent. Try to race without wiping them out, yeah?
Yeah.
It's fun to have a little accident from time to time, but you don't want to do it too often, or you might break your car or the body screw, yeah?
Yeah.
A lot of fun you will have, yeah? That's why we have the long stick for this.
Yeah.
Also, I forgot to mention that, see, there's an example of that. How it hit on, not on purpose, but it happened because there's so many places to wipe out, yeah?
Yeah.
It's a lot of fun. You have to really watch what you are doing. The other thing I forgot to mention is that they have guardrails all around, except for here, because if you raise up the outer track, it kind of becomes a guardrail, yeah? And underneath, we have 1, 2 of the stanchion that goes underneath. And then on the other side, we didn't use the full size stanchion. We only used like 2 or 3 of them, yeah?
Yeah.
If you have any question, if you have any comments, if you'd like to see a special layout, a different kind of layout, we have all kinds of layout we are going to show you. And mind you, this is wired for 2 cars and 2 controllers with 1 transformer. Easy, very easy. You keep things dialed in, you keep your wires together on the transformer with the controller, and then you will always be ready to race. You just change your track around, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, thank you once again for joining us. Ooh, there's an accident right there. Thank you once again for joining us on Dr. Studiet. Have a great day and God be with you.